Come on, you can't be too swamped for me. Even pointier than before. Prepare to be very impressed. Woohoo! Looking good!
It fits.
Now go show it off. Armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good.
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody.
Good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good.
Good fit.
Hey, don't you go denting my armor now.
Master Kratos, a spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Oh! Over there.
What is it?
I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the River Delta in Vanaheim. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. I was so frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
Oh, we already found some of that armor.
Yeah, that's my handiwork, all right. Let me just give it a little smooch with my hammer, fix it up real nice.
What does the orb do?
Why? Did you find it?
No.
Oh, you can't lie worth a damn sack of crap. Hand it over. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge. Oh, I know that face. You got something for me, don't ya?
One left. Ah, but the mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durland's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
Ah!
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Someone there. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son. I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
Get out of here! Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Thank you.
Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. This is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
Thank you.
Fluke.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Nothing good can come of this noise!
Still unpleasant!
Poisonous spit incoming! Knock that grip down! throat!
Headed your way fast!
Him. Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
Thank you.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Looks like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. It's beautiful from up here.
Please find my son.
The remains are old. His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? Headed back to the city? I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tramping down foot traffic.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting! but now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Ah!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vibron.
From behind, incoming! Behind you, Kratos!
Here.
Sparkthorn. Over there.
Oh!
Yeah!
Shield strike!
Your tactics be
heaven! Your shield could be huge!
Morning, your nasty key head!
I suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Hey, near the little shop I'm running out in the Alpine Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna see. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Ah, just when I thought you couldn't get more godly. What can I do for you? Let's make some magic!
It fits.
Now go show it off.
It fits.
Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Get that armor nice and bloody. Thank you.
was wrong.
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Still, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Thank you. gets bigger, the more you take away.
Behind you! Look out!
Don't think that's the right tool for the job.
Understand these poems.
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
Mm-hmm.
Odin took our noblest instincts and used them against us.
That's what he always does.
We will bear the weight of our mistakes, not with guilt. footsteps heavy with purpose. Come, we have wood.
Going to be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Another drop of old brother.
Come on. Thank you.
Where does this lead?
Statue. Made for the Æsir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief.
I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are a relative. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Well, why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Jump!
The wee bastard's about to explode!
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Sunna.
Another berserker gravestone.
Are all for the troublesome.
Look, over there.
Hmph.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.